Are they singing nursery rhymes?
I think so.
A pair of SoCal twins have reached new heights, and they're only 4 and a half years old. Matthew and Arabella Adams set a record for the youngest people to reach the summit of Mount Whitney without being carried. It's the tallest mountain in the contiguous U.S. The twins from Northridge are nicknamed the Super Hiking Twins. Matthew has set his sights on Mount Everest when he grows up. I guess in, what, a couple of years?
Yeah, right.
Wow.